hidden beams, also known as concealed beam, is defined as the beam whose depth is equal to the thickness of the slab. So by providing hidden beams, floor height can be achieved. This is the main advantage of providing hidden beams. And also it is economical, as it saves the cost of formwork, materials and labor. And one more thing is, if there is any chance of brickwork over the slab, then you should place a hidden beam there. By that, it disperses the wall load imposed on the slab. This is the major advantage of hidden beams. If an interviewer asks you what is the importance of hidden beam, you should say it saves floor height clearance and it allows if a brickwork needs to be constructed over the slab. Thank you.